What's going on? It's facts you don't know. If it's your first time here, and you want to find out new facts, that will definitely make you smarter and more well-informed. Make sure to subscribe and activate the notifications bell so you don't miss anything.
Slender, handsome, and an obese woman got married. What happened to them after 6 years? Gloria Shirinava and Ali are a non-standard couple. She's a charming little girl, and he's a slender, handsome man. They feel good together. So what's the deal? It turns out that people around condemn them. They say it's worthless to meet a thin one. But they did not listen to anyone and got married. What happened to them after 6 years? Is it still together? So different, but together. Gloria Shirinava has always been overweight. However, the girl is not at all embarrassed by this and is actively leading social networks. She often posts Instagram photos and videos to YouTube. Dummy calls herself a blogger and earns a living by it. Sometimes she appears on a television show. In general, a public person. There are more and more such funny fatties every year. We're in the fashion of a body positive. Ali is a handsome, fair-haired, slender guy. He plays sports and takes care of himself. For sure, girls look back at this. The guy loves sports and is slightly disappointed. In general, not a man, but a dream. What brought these people together? They met in 2012 and have not been separate since. Gloria and Ali did not cherish souls in each other. Apparently, they found common interests. It's noteworthy that Ali works as a clinical psychologist. Thanks to this, perhaps, he sees in people primarily not the outer shell, but what's inside. With Gloria, she feels incredibly psychological comfort. Looking at the pictures of Gloria and Ali, it's clear that they love each other very much. They often travel together and generally spend a lot of time together. They like to take joint pictures. Ali is not at all embarrassed by his lover and accepts her for who she is. It would seem that since they love each other so much, then what prevents their happiness? And the thing is that for some reason, people around constantly want to intervene in their personal lives. When they walk along the street together, they look at them strangely and think, could this handsome man not find someone better? And so what they just do not write in social networks. You yourself know that on the internet, people don't hide their thoughts and write any nasty things that only come to mind. Of course, Gloria goes for her non-standard appearance. The couple did not listen to anyone and got married in 2014. It was a wonderful celebration where only close and understanding people came. Gloria and Ali were happy. Meanwhile, rumors and speculation continued to go on the net. Some thought that the couple would soon part because of a difference in appearance. Others believed that Gloria would lose weight for her beloved. And someone thought that, on the contrary, Ali would get fat looking at his wife. And what's the result? What do they do like today, after 6 years? We spotted our heroes on social networks. It turns out that they were still together and very happy. As before, they upload joint photos from trips and declare their love to each other. Just imagine they've been together for 8 years and married 6. Apparently, they have a strong couple. As for appearance, then, Gloria and Ali look as before. Almost nothing has changed. He's still a slender and handsome guy. She's a magnificent lady. They have no children, but there is a charming black cat. Gloria tries to work on herself and goes to the gym. However, overweight does not go away. The thing is that she eats as before. She loves fast food and sweets, which does not hide at all. At least how much exercise, if you don't follow the diet, then the kilograms will not go anywhere. It's wonderful that these people fell in love, not for their appearance, but for their spiritual qualities. And still do not forget that such a huge excess weight, like Gloria, is harmful to the health. She would not be in the way of losing a few pounds, not for the sake of her beloved, but primarily for herself. Thanks for watching. Please like and share the video in social networks. We'll be right back to you as fast as we can.